what's happening inside of the three-point line either, Jim, and that's where you really have concerns if you're Duke. Because you know sometimes that perimeter shot just not going to be good enough for you.
Driving in.